Hello guys, welcome to the latest episode of Trains and Journeys. And welcome to take two. So today we're on episode 37 of Trains and Journeys, and we're driving here at lovely Birmingham Moor Street. And I've decided this time to do it the right way around. So we've got the DBT we're driving this time, so 82, carriage 82, 304, 68, 010 on the rear. And today we're driving on the Chelsea main line. So this is because I'm driving on the Chelsea main line. It can mean one guest could be here. And yes, you guessed it. Chelsea main trains. Hello. Wherever you are. Yeah.
Next day in a bus stop in Staffordshire, rain, grey, October, but mild day. I bet it's gonna rain though. This bus stop at a station, that's no longer a station. I've got a special guest with me. We're gonna do a leasing station, but before that, we're gonna check out the abandoned stations of Northern Bridge, Wedgwood, and Burleson. Yes, welcome to this part of the West Coast Main Line in Staffordshire, which has three abandoned stations. The last passenger services ran to these three stations in 2004, although Northern Bridge was formally closed in 2017, and there's not a lot left of it. However, at Burleson and Wedgwood stations, the structures are almost entirely intact, as we're about to see as we go into them. So bear with me, we'll have a standing what in I think was the focal, or maybe where these big stations were in the Northern Bridge. With me, so if you're ready to say hello to Andrew, who's there, morning. He's going to be in my next three videos. This is one, we'll do these two stations, and we'll do a chat, which you might know as Mr. Mackey on Twitter. But before we do anything else, we've discovered this amazing old station sign, the Norton Bridge, been not here for how long?
It's been shut for years and years and years.
Hello guys, welcome to the latest video from KCP. And today I am at Salisbury, located on the West Main Line and Western England Main Line. So you have machine services here from Southwest Trains and Great Western Railway.